Okay, y'all, back with the 1991 Ford E350 Coachman RV. Okay, so I got all the metal on this side in the windows. I just gotta bolt everything down. But it's coming right along. Got a brand new roof on it. It's the one that somebody gave me. Because it was messed up pretty bad, if you remember the first video. Okay, so I gotta get the plastic out the windows. Alright, I just wanted y'all to see it right now. I got the slide out working. Let's see. Well,